Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Confidently Plus and I am back here with another Dressily haul. So Dressily was kind enough to send me these items. However, this is not sponsored, so I do want to do a full review on these pieces. I actually contacted them because I have worked with them a couple months ago. I think like maybe 4 or 5 months ago. I could be wrong, but I do have two other Dressily hauls that I have reviewed in the past and I loved their items. So I decided why not contact them and see if they would like me to review any of their items again, and they were so sweet to say yes. So they did not pay me to review this. They did send me some of these dresses that I'm about to review for you. I know that it's summertime, it's hot, and I absolutely love wearing summer dresses. So if you are interested in any of the pieces I'm about to show you, you can use my code. It's GOGO20. I will link it down below, and that will give you 22% off of any of the purchases that you do make. And just in case you guys didn't know, Dressily does have both male and female clothing on their site. They have accessories, they have shoes, they have home stuff. They have so many things on their site. So if you are curious and would like to purchase anything, I will have their site linked down below, so you can definitely check them out. And again, don't forget to use my code in case you guys do want to get some money off of your order. So let's get straight into the haul. So the first dress that I am trying is a split dress. So I'm gonna show you guys that in just a second. It does go pretty much to the floor, which I will show you again. I do wanna let you guys know it is retailing for $29.99. And again, you can use my code if you're wanting to buy this dress, and it will definitely give you a discount on it. I did get this in a size US 20. So on the site, it will just click on 3X. Everything I got in a 3X. And this does say that the length is 46.06 inches and the waist is 44.09 around. So let's show the dress. Okay, so as you can see, this is the dress. It does go pretty much to the floor. It's really, really cute. And then you can see that this does have the split detail on it as well. I will say it's really nice because it's completely sewn. It's not like one of those dresses that like shows like everything, which I have purchased in the past, and it sucks because you have to be so worried about it, or you have to sew it yourself. And I feel like this stops at a really good length. And just in case anyone's new to my channel, or if you guys forgot, I'm about 5'8", 5'9". I don't know exactly, but it's around that height. So this goes pretty much to the floor for me. So just keep that in mind. So this does have really beautiful red flowers on it. And as you can see, it is a V-neck cut on the bust. And it does have like an opening right here. So if you want to kind of adjust it, you totally can. And the straps are adjustable as well, which you can see that I have right here. I did kind of tighten it a little bit. I will say I have been kind of losing weight and working out a little bit. So before, I think I ordered a 3X and pretty much everything, and it fit great. This is actually like a little bit loose on me. So if you are bigger or bigger chested, I definitely think this would fit beautifully on you. And then the side, I actually don't mind. I would say, again, it's a little bit flowy, but I prefer that over it being like too tight and then kind of starting to show my tummy. I kind of like that it's just nice and flowy, and then you kind of see the girls and everything looks really nice and pretty. It is very breathable. Honestly, this is so cute. I don't have anything like this, and I kind of like how it just kind of flows right here, and it's just really, really cute and just kind of girly. And I'm kind of getting more into like the darker tones, and I kind of did like my whole makeup and look and everything based around this dress. I don't know why it really stuck out to me. I don't have anything like it, so I just think it's so, so gorgeous. I am literally obsessed with this dress. Like, I am obsessed with this dress. So really fast, before I show you guys like everything on the dress, I did actually get this. I took it out for you guys so you guys could see. I actually got this. What did I get it? Yeah, also a 3X. And this is another color. Like, it literally, they have like 4 different colors to choose from. And I absolutely love this. Again, if you guys want to see this on me, just go ahead and check out one of my other Dressily hauls. I'll make sure to link both of them at the very end of this video in case you guys want to see any of their other pieces. But this is so pretty, and I was like, I love this dress so much. Sorry, I have you guys on my bed, so if it shook, I'm sorry. But I was like, okay, I kind of went in black. I think there was a few other colors that I was kind of debating on, but the black kept popping out to me. So I was like, okay, we're doing this thing. So that one, I know I tried it on couple months ago and it was a little bit tight on me, but then since I figured I am kind of like toning up a little bit and losing some weight, let me just get a 3X again and see how it feels. And honestly, this feels phenomenal. Kind of had to hoist the girls in, but as soon as I slipped it on, it feels so comfortable. So as you can see on here, it does kind of open up. So if you do have a bigger chest, it will open up for you and just kind of move however you need. If you are a little bit self-conscious about your arms or anything, I love the fact that it's kind of like a t-shirt style, V-neck, flowy, maxi dress, like everything that I would like in a dress. It has all those qualities. And then it also has a gorgeous print. When I had worn the white one a couple of times, every single time I went out, I was getting so many compliments on it. So I figured with this one, hopefully it has the same kind of reaction. And I honestly think I kind of like the black a little bit more. I don't know if it's because it's new or not, but I think it flatters me a little bit better because the colors I feel like really stand out and pop out on this since it is black. And then again, black is always flattering and it always goes with everything. So this is just perfect. I guess same thing with the white, but I think this is so adorable. You guys can tell I'm excited about this because I can't even talk right. I'm so just like, but like this is so pretty, I think. It just like, I'm honestly so in love with this. Like I thought that the first one I was gonna have like that be my favorite, but this is like, I don't know. I think this is so pretty and I think it's very flattering. So if you can't tell, it does kind of cut right here, kind of cinches a little bit underneath the bust, which is pretty flattering, and then it flows out. I feel like most people, this is kind of like the smallest portion on them, so I think that's perfect, especially if you have a little bit of a tummy, you can kind of conceal it in this. And this is on all the way. Again, as you guys know, I'm a little bit taller, so this is how it looks, and it does really, it's so flowy and so pretty. This is it from kind of the side and the back, and it does have this little bit, oh, you can't see my hair, hold on. So it does have this little bit of a keyhole, or pretty big keyhole opening, and I think that's so cute. I think Dressly does a really good job at kind of having those like little details in there that you don't typically think about. Like I said, it has like the t-shirt kind of feel, the V-neck, the cinched right underneath the bust, then it has a little bit of a keyhole back there. Like it has so many aspects to it where you can tell they really tried to make this dress unique and beautiful, and to be very flattering for bigger women, any woman honestly, but I think particularly us, we want to kind of like hide little things on us sometimes, but we want to feel super pretty, and I think that they do a really good job at creating pieces that help with that. Okay, you guys, I literally love this dress so much. So this one does retail for $26.99. It's a little bit bigger like in the bust area, which I like. It's actually 50 inches around, the waist is 43.7 and the length is 37.8, and then again I got in 3x, and that is to fit a size 20, a US size 20. So this is what it looks like. Right off the bat, I can tell that the sleeves are a little bit looser, which I like. It's very comfortable. It's also a V-neck, however it's not as busty as the other two, which I really enjoy. And then it does have these cute two little buttons right here, which I'll get a little bit closer so you guys can see. And then as you can see, there is floral print all along it, and I can't tell if you guys, if it looks burgundy or brown, but this is definitely brown. And I don't own anything brown. Like I don't think I own like pants, shirts, dresses, like literally I don't own like anything brown, so it's kind of weird that I got this. But for some reason, I literally like fell in love with it. Like the second I saw it online, I really wanted it. So this is a little bit shorter than the other ones, which I love, because right now it's like 100 plus in California, so it's kind of awful in that sense, but it does flow out. And then it has like little ruffles. Let me bring it a little bit closer again. So it has like little ruffles on it, kind of makes it almost like a cute kind of like cutesy dolly feel. Like I don't know, it's so adorable. I'm obsessed with this, and I feel like it's very breathable and comfortable. It's pretty much the same material as the other ones, and in case you couldn't tell, it's a little bit sheer yet again. Again, it's not too bad. You can kind of see me, but it's like nothing major. And then this is what it looks like from the side, and this is how it looks on the back, and you can see that it does go pretty low, which I really enjoy. I feel like you can wear this dress like anywhere. It's really cute and comfortable. I feel like, again, I can bend down in it, move around, and it's not going to show off my tummy or show off anything that I don't want to be seen. And then again, if you do have bigger arms or anything, it is a little bit more flowy, so it's very comfortable. One of the reasons why I wanted to get this is because of this cute little detail right here, how you can kind of see it's like a lace, super soft. This one feels a little bit softer than the other one. ones, which I do enjoy that. Again, the other ones weren't uncomfortable or anything, but it does feel nice. And then it does have these really cute sleeves, which is another reason why I really liked it. I'm a little bit subconscious about my arms. They are a little bit bigger and stuff, and you know, just like me. So I was like, you know what, like, this is super cute. And then it does have straps right here. They are adjustable just like the first dress. So I did tighten them a little bit. I might want to tighten them again, just a tiny bit. But I do enjoy the fact that you can do that. And then here, it's fully closed right here, so there's no kind of slip or anything, which is totally fine. I think that's perfect. You don't have to worry about like bending over and anything kind of popping out or nothing. This is also just a little bit hemmed right here, so it kind of cinches just a little bit. And the sleeves are very comfortable if you want to move your arms around. They don't start to slip up or anything like some dresses or shirts do. And I do think that this is a beautiful print. I think like pretty much everything I got has like some kind of like floral print or something to it, which I mean, I like it. I think it's cute. Again, this is how it looks. It's just kind of, you know, a decent length. So if you don't want anything all the way to the floor, you want to be, you know, feeling a little bit more like there's some breathing room and stuff. If it's really hot outside, this is a perfect dress right here. And I think that the detailing, like I said, the lace at the bottom makes it just that little bit extra like fancy or unique, which I really love. So this is how it looks all the way around. And it's like, just again, really flowy and really cute. And I'm so obsessed with this. I think that everything here is just such a good buy. I have one more dress, so let me show it to you. So I know it doesn't look like it, but I think like 3 hours has passed. I have been looking for a specific dress, which I thought that it got sent to me, but there's a specific dress that I was dying to try on. I'm gonna show it to you right now. This dress right here, it looks really, really cute. However, I can't find it anywhere. And I know I opened it up the package in front of a couple of people, and they all said they never saw that dress in the package. So I was looking everywhere. I literally dug through my trash just to make sure somehow it didn't get like thrown outside in the trash, looked through the recycle. Like, I literally looked everywhere just to make sure. And it's literally nowhere to be found. Like, my whole family in the house has been looking for it for the past 3 hours, but they all were like, we did not see this dress. So again, open it in front of people. I thought that I got it, but everyone was like, dude, you never got it. So if I end up having it, I will obviously show it to you guys. Okay, so I look a little bit different. It's actually a couple days later. So I had actually went on like a rant. I edited it out because obviously it's like not relevant. But I thought that I got this dress all in the same package, and I was flipping out, like, could not find it, was looking for the longest time, was like sweating, just I couldn't find it because it's like 100+ degrees, and I was looking all over the place, and I was like, oh my gosh, I know I got this dress, and where is it? So it's a couple days later. I literally just got this dress in a separate package. I didn't know it was like sent separately. So I look a little bit different, but this is the dress. So let me look at the sizing really quickly here. So this is $26.99 for the price. This is, oh, hold on, back into the door. So this is how it looks. You can see that it's about to my knees, and I think it's really pretty. It is actually pretty breathable and nice, and it does have a little bit of stretch right around here. So just in case you do have a bigger bust or anything, then you can definitely fit whatever you need to right here. And it does have kind of, it's almost like a V-neck, almost reminds me of like a heart, shape to it on the top, and it does have lace detail right here. I really like how the color is. Everything is really kind of elegant and pretty, but you can also wear it pretty much anywhere if you're gonna go out to dinner or like go out even to like, I would say possibly a club if you don't want to be like super like skin tight stuff and you want to have something a little bit flowy but like nice looking. And then this is the back right here. So it goes all the way around. And then this also has a zipper right here. Most of the dresses do have a zipper that goes down, if not all of them. And then that way, if it is kind of hard to slide on, you can open it and then be able to fit yourself in. But I think this is really, really adorable. And then these straps are adjustable, so you can kind of tighten it if you need to. I tightened it a little bit, but you can see you can still tighten it way, way more. I think this is a really, really cute dress. But that is it for this haul today, you guys. I really enjoyed trying on all of these pieces for you. If you would like to visit any of my social media, you can always see it down below. I will link everything down there. And then I also did get a Twitter recently. I just got a new one, so I will link that down below as well if you'd like to follow me. You guys, enjoy your day. I love you so, so much, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.